How to do a cartwheel. First step is practice kicking over, so try to kick, then try to kick the other leg over. Get used to the hand motion. Get used to the leg motion. Then you got a cartwheel. Let me know if there's anything else you want me to test.